means he's in a fixed state before or after. That's the previous group, right? You say he's the same as it today and forever. He's always in a fixed state.
Can you repeat your last question?
My last question is, how can a person be tempted if he cannot sin? Because when we are in the glorified state, we cannot be tempted any longer. A person can only be tempted if he has the potential to sin. That's the meaning of temptation. That's why there is no temptation in heaven and there is no temptation in hell. Temptation only occurs on earth while we are in this mortal body.
Temptation is just a situation which Christ went through so that he will be able to...
What is this situation?
The situations of being tempted.
To sin, right? So, to sin, right? Temptation means to sin, isn't it? Temptation is always something bad, isn't it?
Temptation is not a sin, right?
Temptation towards sin, I cannot say, well, I'm tempted to love my wife. Right? When you say a person is tempted, it is to do something that is sinful, isn't it? That's the meaning of the word temptation. Correct? Temptation is not something to be good. I cannot say I'm tempted to love my enemies. I mean, temptation is always towards something that is sinful. Right? That's the meaning of the word temptation. It's always bad. Right? So that's why Christ was tempted in all points, because he can be tempted, but he did not sin. The problem with us is that we are tempted and we succumb to sin sometimes.
Just the last point to address is, remember it kind of mentioned it, okay? The thing is, temptation is different from sin. So for Christ to have gone through the temptations is enough. He needn't have the inclination like we do towards sin, because in him, there is no sin in the first place. So there is no inclination towards sin. And that's why we believe that he cannot sin.
Okay, that's the final statement for now. Okay, I thank the four speakers. I think it takes a lot of courage to come up and say, okay. We'll invite them to take their seats first.
Thank you very much.